Saleh Khan. I've done my computer science from IBA, and then for my third year, I started a software house along with my three co-founders. And the first client we had was Engro. We did some work, some automation work for them, and then from there our journey started. Initially, we started as a normal software development company, and then eventually we started selling stuff online, normal watches, jo bazaar mein watches milti hain, simple. We started selling them on by a store named alphawatch.pk. And eventually we realized that the biggest problem with small and medium-sized e-commerce store is that 50% of our potential customers leave from our website because they cannot find what they're looking for. They had an idea, but due to long catalogs, they failed to find the specific product. So from there, we started to generate the thing that what are the possible solutions for it. We started searching on internet, what are the solutions, what are the problems, what are the associated problems, and eventually we landed up on a methodology to resolve this problem. It's named as personalized recommendation systems. So personalized recommendation systems are mainly designed in a way aap ek personality ko judge karte hain kisi bhi visitor ki, and then according to that intent, according to the personality, systems judge ke what this particular visitor is on the e-commerce store, why is he here, and what is he actually looking for. And how do we do that? We do that by judging his buying history, his browsing history, his activities on the e-commerce store. So this is one of the factors. And then we see the demographics from which the particular visitor is coming. For instance, if it's coming from Islamabad, Lahore, Karachi, every locality have different pocket sizes according to their population. So we bring on all these things into factor, that includes demographics, activity, pricing, and everything else. And then accordingly, we recommend products that the person is looking for. So this is how personalization works on. Fit for that particular visitor. And that's what our startup named as Personide do. We developed a personalization engine that e-commerce stores uses, and it helps them increase their sales. Why? Because 50% of potential customers who were leaving before now starts buying. Their ROI increases, their sales increases, their average order values increases. That's how Personite works. I see my startup in 3 to 5 years. I won't be talking anything about financials because that's something, it's a byproduct. But for a product, I see Personite to be as one of the personalization services plus product-based engine that is working abroad with mainly Pakistani stores. Every Pakistani e-commerce store should have Personite on their web platform. And then obviously global market as well. That includes mainly Asia Pacific, that includes MENA region, because these are the markets that are exploding right now. European and American markets are comparatively very mature, and they know the stuff that is working well for them. But this market is getting mature eventually. So in 3 years, I see Personite to be one solution for all e-commerce stores in Pakistan, and as well as for Asia Pacific and MENA region. The local ecosystem of startups in Pakistan is in a mature, it's going towards a mature phase. And the way it helped us is because people are getting mature and people are getting more knowledge about it. Now the acceptance of startups, acceptance of new ideas within family structure as well as in the business structure, it's getting accepted day by day. It's not that welcoming right now, but it's getting towards it. The biggest challenge that I've faced so far is because in Pakistan it's a Sethia system, right? So Seth doesn't understand technology so well, right? So the biggest hurdle is to make him understand that what we are going to give you will benefit your business. They are not very adaptive to what you say, technology or to change or to AI, because our product is completely AI-based and it's very difficult. It gets very difficult to understand how it's working for a guy who doesn't know how AI works. So that's the biggest challenge, making people knowledgeable enough that they understand how tech is working.
NIC Karachi has been, what you'll say, an angel for me. Why? Because they have set us on a plateau where everyone can see us. Because that's what NIC Karachi do. It brings you in the limelight where your potential customers, your potential partners, your potential investors can see you very clearly. So that's what NIC Karachi has done us, along with the management who has helped me a lot. A recent incident, a visitor from Denmark visited me. And to come into Pakistan, you need to get a lot of legal documents as well, because he was coming on a business visa. So NIC Karachi has helped me in all the process, all the way through, from the documentation to the visa to everything else. And yet, it's been an angel.